Higgins, forgive the bluntness, but if I'm to be in this business, I shall feel responsible for the girl. I hope it's clearly understood that no advantage is to be taken of her position.
What, that thing? Sacred, I assure you.
Come now, Higgins, you know what I mean. This is no trifling matter. Are you a man of good character where women are concerned?
Have you ever met a man of good character where women are concerned?
Yes, very frequently.
Well, I haven't.